a very good message passed to all the kinds of ages and a lot of love, the family love. Ayushmann Khurrana, all the characters are doing a very good job.
What do you think the best part of the film is?
The dadi and her taunts.
Okay, do you think Ayushmann Khurrana justifies?
Yes.
Who is better actor, Ayushmann or the actress?
Definitely Ayushmann.
Music?
Music is good.
Out of 500 star rating?
6.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Lovely movie actually. It's breaking stereotypes. There is no hard and fast rule that you cannot have intimacy with your, own wife and husband in the living room. It's entirely your call. And I think it's a must watch for, it's a complete family entertainment. It's a very educational point of view.
It's high time that we need to acknowledge these aspects of life as well.
Okay, what do you think about Ayushmann Khurrana as an actor?
Lovely, amazing acting.
Who is the one who keeps you laughing, the character?
Ayushmann Khurrana and Surekha Sikri.
And Surekha Sikri, yes. She's a veteran actress. She's not only ruled the TV world, but also the silver screen. It's amazing. Hats off to it. Acting-wise, 4.5 star. Yeah, some parts, the first part was a little sluggish. Second part picked up the pace, but excellent acting skills. Good comic timing, good punches, healthy punches, and good timing.
Okay, out of 5 star, how many star rating?
4.
Sir?
4.5.
Thank you so much. Thank you, man.
Wow, movie, very nice.
Yeah,
the whole movie was so entertaining. I liked it. We enjoyed it from the start to the end.
Ayushmann Khurrana as an actor.
Yeah, lovely. Too good. He acted so well.
What do you think the best part of the film is?
As
a story-wise or the concept-wise, what do you think is the best part?
The best part was that age doesn't matter. Yeah.
Okay, the music of the film, what do you say?
Lovely, awesome.
The character you love the most in the film?
Ayushmann Khurrana.
What about Dadi?
Yeah, she was too good. Her dialogues and everything was so nice.
How many stars would you give?
5.
Thank you so much.
My mommy is gone. She loved the movie. From when she's coming down, she's telling me so nice.
If you
don't
speak about the film, ma'am.
Thank you. Please. Thank you.
Ma'am, how do you like the film?
Very nice. Different concept. But it's overall Ayushmann Khurrana. Amazing.
Okay, what do you think is the best part of the film is?
The storyline.
What do you have to say music of the film?
The acceptance. Everything's
okay,
good.
The character you love most in the film? Dadi?
Ayushmann? Yeah, Dadi definitely. After Ayushmann, definitely Dadi.
How many stars would you give out of 5?
I think 4 stars.
Sir, if you can talk about the film.
Sorry.
Please, yeah, don't
say. Sorry.
You have seen the film?
No? Yeah, sorry.
How do you like the film? What do you want to
say? Thank you.
What do you like the film? Which keeps you on your
toes? Sir, ठीक था ड्रग कॉमेडी था
क्या आपको नहीं लगता नया कॉन्सेप्ट है कि इफ यू कैन टॉक अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट
अभी नॉर्मली बात नहीं करते तो वही था द फैमिली को साथ देखने के लिए
कितने स्टार देंगे पांच
जी जी है ना
हाउ यू लाइक बधाई
इंटरेस्टिंग प्रीटी इंटरेस्टिंग अ डिफरेंट ट्विस्ट टू द मूवी नॉट कम अक्रॉस सच अ मूवी सो फार इट्स अ वर्थ वॉच
व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द मूवी
Age does not make a difference to have anything.
Intimacy.
Yes, that's right.
So, who is the best actor? The actress Ayushmann Khurrana or the Ayushmann Khurrana or the female actor? Who is the better performer?
I think Ayushmann Khurrana is always a pleasure to watch on screen, and this time Neeta Lulla, his mother. Neeta Gupta.
Okay.
Neeta Gupta, she's brilliant. She's done a great job, and so did the character who played his dad.
Okay, what do you say about the music of the film?
Sorry?
Music of the film.
Very, very interesting. It's got an interesting music, yeah.
How many times would you give it after 5?
Out of 5, I would probably give it about a good 4.
Thank you, sir.
Cheers.
तो अब सुबह रिव्यू नहीं लिया अभी ले ला
क्योंकि थर्सडे लोगों को पता थर्सडे रिलीज कर दिया हम फ्राइडे को
ये तो बहुत
सर कैसी लगी फिल्म क्या क्या
पिक्चर बहुत अच्छी बनाई है नया कॉन्सेप्ट है और हल्की फुल्की कॉमेडी है हर सिचुएशन में एक्टिंग अच्छी है और बहुत ही मजा आता है कॉमेडी इतनी हल्की फुल्की है तो बहुत ही बढ़िया लगा
क्या ऋषिकेश मुखर्जी की याद दिलाती है
मैंने उस टाइप की कॉमेडी है ऋषिकेश मुखर्जी जो पहले पिक्चर बनाते थे अशोक कुमार को लेके और वो उसी टाइप की है पिक्चर
कितना
आयुष्मान खुराना का परफॉर्मेंस बहुत अच्छा है बाकी जो साइड आर्टिस्ट है वो कोई जान पहचान माने कोई पहचाने जाने माने कलाकार नहीं है, सिंपल आदमी है, लो बजट मूवी है। मेरे ख्याल खर्चा तो 2-5 करोड़ का भी नहीं होगा और ये तो आज ही निकल जाएगा ऐसा लग रहा है।
कितने स्टार देना चाहिए?
इसमें एक्टिंग वाइज बोलिए और न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट वाइज बोलिए ना तो 5 में से 4 स्टार बनते हैं।
थैंक यू सो मच।
वेरी गुड मूवी, इट्स अ वेरी न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट एंड हल्की फुल्की लाइट कॉमेडी है, बहुत बढ़िया लगी पिक्चर।
आयुष्मान खुराना के परफॉर्मेंस के बारे में क्या कहना चाहिए?
आई थिंक आयुष्मान खुराना जो नए नए मूवीज कर रहे हैं बहुत बढ़िया कर रहे हैं। अंधाधुन हमने देखी जी फर्स्ट डे, बहुत अच्छी लगी। इवन दिस लाइट हार्टेड बट बहुत अच्छी कॉन्सेप्ट है। नहीं आयुष्मान आई थिंक उनके खुद की फैन फॉलोइंग बढ़ा रहे हैं, अंधाधुन काफ़ी वर्ड ऑफ माउथ से हुई थी, इवन ये मूवी आज आफ्टरनून शो इज हाउसफुल सो इट इज़ अ सरप्राइज, तो काफ़ी अच्छा है, ओवरऑल सही जा रहे हैं आयुष्मान खुराना।
कितने स्टार देना चाहिए?
आई थिंक 4 स्टार दूंगा ये मूवी को।
ओके
थैंक यू।